Devils Hockey on MSG Networks is presented by RWJ Barnabas Health, official healthcare provider of the New Jersey Devils.
You've heard the saying, it's always darkest before the dawn. Last season, the dawn arrived. Records were broken. He shoots, he scores! Jack Hughes has more points than any Devil in history. In the spring, memories were made.
They're going on to the Eastern Conference semifinals.
And lessons were learned. But the dawn is behind us. It's now a new day, and it's bright. And the quest to bring the Stanley Cup back to New Jersey continues. Tonight.
Oh yes, last season was an historic one for this New Jersey Devils club. Now they look to hit an even higher level. The 23-24 campaign opens up with back-to-back nights of hockey here in Jersey. Tonight, it's the second half of the Devils' first taste of this new season, and the team looks to make it two straight wins. Devils Hockey is brought to you by RWJ Barnabas Health, the official healthcare provider of the New Jersey Devils. Good evening, everyone. Happy Friday and happy season. We are so pleased to welcome you back to a new year of Devils Hockey. I'm Erica Wachter, and we are ready for what should be an exciting campaign ahead of us. Of course, the team already